See, Joey, that's the beauty of argument. Because if you argue correctly, you're never wrong.
Mom, why can't I go to California?
Because California's just not a safe place. And besides, I'm not sure it's appropriate for your father to bring you on a business trip.
Appropriate for who?
What?
Mom, is it possible that you're taking the frustration of your failed marriage out on me?
Excuse me?
This California trip seems like a great learning opportunity and a chance for me to get to know my father. But if you think it's more important to use me to channel your frustration against the man you no longer love, I'll understand.
How'd you convince her?
It was an argument, not a negotiation.
That's my boy.
What happens when you're wrong?
No, Joey, I'm never wrong.
But you can't always be right.
Well, if it's your job to be right, then you're never wrong.
But what if you are wrong?
Okay, let's say that you're defending chocolate and I'm defending vanilla. Now, if I were to say to you, vanilla is the best flavor ice cream, you'd say,
no, chocolate is.
Exactly. But you can't win that argument. So, I'll ask you. So you think chocolate is the end-all and be-all of ice cream, do you?
It's the best ice cream. I wouldn't order any of it.
Oh, so it's all chocolate for you, is it?
Yes, chocolate is all I need.
Well, I need more than chocolate. And for that matter, I need more than vanilla. I believe that we need freedom and choice when it comes to our ice cream. And that, Joy Naylor, that is the definition of liberty.
But that's not what we're talking about.
Ah, but that's what I'm talking about.
But you didn't prove that vanilla was the best.
I didn't have to. I proved that you're wrong. And if you're wrong, I'm right.
But you still didn't convince me.
It's that I'm not after you. I'm after them.
And this year's Foggy Bottom Debating Society champion is Joey Naylor.
Yes! Yes!